Let us see the IMO problem. Here if a plus b plus c equal to 0, then we have to find out x power a square into b power minus 1 into c power minus 1 into x power b square into c power minus 1 into a power minus 1 into x power c square into a power minus 1 into b power minus 1. First of all, we can write this value as x power a square by bc into x power b square by ca into x power c square by ab. We know the formula a power m into a power n equal to a power m plus n, so we can write this as x power a square by bc plus b square by ca plus c square by ab, and then we can write this as by taking the LCM for denominators here we can have abc and then aq plus bq plus cq we can get. Okay, and here we have been given that a plus b plus c equal to 0. If a plus b plus c equal to 0, then aq plus bq plus cq equal to 3abc. Note, small note you have to write here. You have to take if a plus b plus c equal to 0, then aq plus bq plus cq is equal to 3abc. So we can write this as x power 3abc by abc, which is equal to x cube. Thank you for watching Olympiad Mathematics Corner and Swastik Videos.